Okay, single leg Russian deadlifts. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna have the dumbbell on the side of the leg that you're working. You're gonna shift your weight over to that side, and you're gonna keep your upper body nice and engaged with your core. You're gonna bend over, pushing your butt back towards the floor, and then squeeze up with that hammy and that glute on the stabilization leg, come right back up. So come back and whoa.